Hold on.
I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Come on, there she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got her!
Shit!
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Ron!
Yeah?
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stupid bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lana. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah, I've got to clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper in 888RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy?
Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell was going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
Well, that was too close.
try. Open fire. Get behind something.
Stop. Don't move. They'll see you. Wait.
Idiots! He's too far away! You won't hit him with these fucking...
Go now! Stop! Hold it. Almost got him. Move! Stop! Wait. Wait. Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Ah! Break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No! Ah!
They went over! Is she dead?
No, I can't see.
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! Kill our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
Yeah.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo!
Sam!
Speak to us through the flames!
Oh, I'm so sorry. Just look at me. Look at me, okay?
She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over, creature.
Now let's get down there. Come on.
Natural gas. Probably flammable.
Every new brother is assigned a job.
Madness. That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible.
Struggle too much. And hope to kill you fast.
Oh.
my two daughters. It's okay. What?
Looks to be early 18th.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Not again.
I got it.
Alicia, honey. Made for a spec.
Thank you.
I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the kitchen.
Hey! What's going on down there?
Oh, hey! Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't act.
These new servants submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are bound to you. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames! Flesh to the sun! Flesh to the flames! Flesh to the sun! Flesh to the flames! Flesh to the sun! Flesh to the flames!
Century folded fans were often inscribed with poems or accounts of important events.
gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sunkle. She's finally going to lead us off this rock.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
She is. And nothing is going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
Everything is going to change, brother. You'll see.
I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not going to do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
No use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Laura, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard the
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean this is Yamatai?
Yes.
Well, ain't that something? He found the damn place out.
Yeah! Yes!
Woo! All right! Great job, Laura.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Laura. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great! Jump over! We'll keep the cage steady.
Sounds like the whole mountain is going up.
Lara, get your ass in gear! Get us out of here! There's daylight on the other side. Could be a...
That's not enough, Lara!
All right!
Thanks!
Holy shit, that was close.
Lara, it looks like there's a way out on this side.
Okay, then go. I'm going in to get Saturn with him.
Apart.
I set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be in here.
Laura's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!
Take my hand, you can do it!
It's the outsider, take him out!
Open the trap!
Damn, he's a good shot!
we're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha... You have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Before he comes back.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!